Hello and welcome. My name is Alan, and today we're back with more Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate. Okay, today we are trying to take care of some more village quests. I rather like Slugger as an ability. We'll take that. Because I've already got a few extra abilities besides that. Got them both. Excuse me again. But, we've got our quest picked, which is Fishing Failure. We beat it, we get Canteen Increase. I think this takes us. Hey there, buddy. Ow. That is not what I meant to do. Fine. If you're going to be this way. Get back around here. Sometimes you do that. You just fall off the edge. It happens. Almost back though. Couldn't get out from under his butt. Stupid. No. We going down here. I said we're going down here. Whether you like it or not, I'm going down here. Heal. Thanks for nothing, you idiots. Hey, dumbasses! You could be helpful! By actually healing! Hey, fuckheads! Heal me! Really, dude? Seriously? Listen, you little fucks! You're starting to piss me off! Do your damn job! Fucking heal me! Not getting caught by this again. No. Hey, fuckerheads, kill me! I could actually use a fucking healing! But you fuckers ain't doing it! Fuck you, dude. We aren't doing the run into your tail game. Excuse me again, my goodness. Out of the way! Fucking dumbass! Heal. freaking distract. Hey! I'm tired of this shit. Heal. Heal. I was trying to roll out of the fucking way. Dipshits like dur dur dur. I tried to roll, but the goddamn fucking thing wouldn't let me. It's like, nope. That makes too much sense. Can't do that. I stay out of range, dude. Ooh. For the most part. Need to go back here. I gotta repaint them, I guess. Excuse me. I don't see him. Like it's here. Go to the rest area for a lot of monsters. I do not see him. Get you up. Heal. Since you little fucks ain't gonna do the job. I swear. Not like I'm asking you to do a whole hell of a lot. Not that way. He's over here, isn't he? Where'd you go, dummy? Go back up here. There he is. Stop flinching about. Tried to roll through. I need to heal. Thanks at nothing for the frickin' attack boost. I need you to be a healing cat right now. You're not even cat, just Tayamba. Ooh, that smack hit direct with the tail. Asshat! No! Badass hat! You dude, fuck you dude. Yes, it is this way. We're gonna rest, then we're gonna grab our shit. Because I'm getting tired of this BS. Let's do some healing. What the fuck you resting for, Kayamba? You ain't been doing shit. Nope. We want that. Give me your paintballs. No, you're a different path. You went here. Up into this little sliver here. Stay away! stupid ants. Get away, you stupid Alterac. Here I am battling something 50 times your fucking size, and you're like, hey, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. I'm like, really? Really, dude? Turning around! Dude! Stop turning around! There goes the tail. Not that easy there, buddy. Harvest the tail here. Swap with the one bug net. prep you for full combat. Yeah. Get him out of the corner. Really, dude? Are you serious? You're gonna sit over there in the fucking corner and be a dumbass. Die. Working on them pumps now. No! Work on that back leg. He's like, I can't see where the fuck you're at, but I'm gonna hit you anyway. Ha! No! I hate you. You love to do this shit. No! We are not doing that crap. We're not playing that game. Get in. Transition. Thank you. My God, you take forever. I should have got me some dash juice, but oh, that's fine. I am making it as it is. I am surviving. It is not easy, but I am surviving. And you freaking... Cha-Cha and Kayamba are not doing your damn jobs. Come on. Head this way. Really? Who hit me? Who hit me and caused that to explode? Fuck you, dude. Into base camp. Rest some more. Excuse me, my goodness. We want you all. How many sleepy knives? 3. Thinks he's gonna get a rest. Sometimes. Joe? No one called you here. I hate you, Joe. Get out of. Just get out. Heal up. I hate you. Why do you insist on interfering in my bouts? No! Fuck you, Joe! Fuck you, Joe! Heal. 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 All right, I am in better shape now. I hate you sometimes. I mean, Siri. Alter off! Fuck off! Yep. Fucking Duramborous, quit following me. Look. I'm angry with you. You've been hurting me. Duh, that's my job. I am a monster hunter and you are a monster. Yep. Boom. Fuck off. Ain't no damn wonder I fainted 5,000 fucking pounds. Now, maybe I can fucking goddamn do something. If you fuckers would allow me to do it. Not air filter! Nutrients! Get these. These. Demon drug. Armor skin. Let's roll. Hopefully I can get this completed. I would like to be able to do that. I just don't know if that's going to be possible, though. Hey, he was leaving as I was coming in. Thank you, freaking mother of pearl. Last you're painted now. Back on land. No, Joe. I don't appreciate you interfering, you stupid jackass. The hell away, you doofus. Joe, go the fuck away! You shitbag motherfucker! Fuck you, Joe! Fuck you! Come on! Let's go! Goodness! Oh, this is gonna be a waste of so much stuff. Frickin' Joe being a dumbass, causing a lot of grief. Dude, go the fuck away! Go the fuck away! I don't need you in here. Interfering with my fucking hunt. God damn it! Shitbag Joe! Fuck you, Joe. Fuck you, Joe. Fuck you, Joe. Ha! Yeah, I could not extend my canteen. This, oh, that was painful. Painful! Because number one, the damn cats, not cats. They're not cats. What were they called? I know their names Kayamba and Cha-Cha, but I forget what the species is called. Item box. Tailbone. Fucking Joe. I'm going to have to do some more gathering in the next episode because I'm already down on stupid... No. Yeah, look at this. 11 and 1. I really need to do some hunting for this stuff. Honey, I've got 4. I mean, I got plenty of regular herbs. Where the hell's my shrooms? Where the hell are the shrooms? Okay, there's blue shrooms. See, I've got 1. So yeah, I need to do some serious gathering of these pieces so I don't have any more issues with all this crap. Oh my god, that was painful. I did what I could to take Joe down, and he's like, no. Well, he was trying to take Duramborous down, but the idiot Joe was like, really, dude? Stop it! Anyway, that will be the end of the episode. I appreciate y'all for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, later.